و امور برش کن
اعوذ بالله من الشیطان الرجیم بسم الله الرحمن الرحیم نحمده و نصلی علی رسوله الكریم اما بعد اعوذ بالله من الشیطان الرجیم رب اشرح لی صدری و یسر لی امری و احلل عقدة من لسانی يفقهوا قولی Welcome all of you to Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers, my name is Yunus and I'm 6 years old. The topic today is about Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessing be upon him. He was the last messenger of Allah. There was no prophet come after him. He was son of Abdullah. His mother's name was Bibi Amina. He born in the holy city of Mecca in the year 570 AD. He has been breastfed by Bibi Halima Saadia. The Holy Quran has been revealed on him in the holy month of Ramadan, in the night of Disney, or Laylatul Qadr. Allah says in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Qalam, chapter 68, verse 4. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم وإنك لعلى خلق عظيم and you stand on an exalted standard of character and also as Allah says in Holy Quran Surah Al-Ahzab chapter 33 verse 21 أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة لمن كان يرجو الله واليوم الآخرة وذكر الله كثيرا. You have indeed in the messenger of Allah a beautiful pattern of conduct for anyone whose hope is in Allah in the final day and who engages much in the praise of Allah. Muhammad peace be upon him. A unique character, the uniqueness of the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, is that he was not only a great person in his own time, but he is great for all times, for all people of any race, color, nationality, or geographical location. It is reported in a hadith that Ibn Hisham said that he asked Aisha, Prophet's wife, may Allah be pleased with her. Tell me about the character of the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him. She said his character was the Quran, Musnad Ahmad, hadith number 34139. Some of his attributes. He was kind, compassionate, caring, generous, and humble. But he was also strong, brave, eloquent, wise, and insightful. He was a great planner, organizer, and thinker. Yet he was also a man of faith, trust, and devotion to Allah. He was involved and active with his family and community, but he did not neglect his prayers, fasting, and devotion to Allah. Actually, he prayed so much that no one prayed like him. He was exemplary as a teacher, preacher, imam, leader, statesman, and judge, commander of the army, as well as a husband, a father, a grandfather, a businessman, a neighbor and a friend. He was a most humble person. He used to mingle with the poor and sit with them. He stopped people standing up for him. He used to sit wherever there was a place available in an assembly and never sought a prominent or elevated place. The newcomers sometimes would not know who was the prophet among the people. Muhammad peace be upon him, a mercy to mankind. He was the most merciful person. Allah calls him as a mercy to the world, as Allah says سورة الأنبياء chapter 21 verse 107. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين. We sent thee not but as a mercy for all creatures. He was merciful to his family, followers, friends, even enemies. He was merciful to young and old, to humans and to animals. He was the seed of all the prophets. It's all in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Ahzab, chapter 33, verse 40. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. ما كان محمد أبا أحد من رجالكم ولكن رسول الله وخاتم النبيين وكان الله بكل شيء عليما. محمد is not the father of any of your men, but he is the messenger of Allah and the seed of all the prophets, and Allah has full knowledge of all things. صدق الله العظيم.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.